Hey, I'm being evil, and on this video, I'm showing you the Banshee that just came out in Benny's original Motorworks. This is how you get it stock. I ordered it black. It only cost me like 100 grand, 105 maybe. And I'm fixing to take it in here and customize it.
Tell me what you want. How's that look?
Great. Alright, you know I have to upgrade it. Oh shit! I'm gonna have to buy some money.
Discs are fitted. That's what you was looking for.
Yeah. Look at that. You want the highest upgrade on your engine. I always do. Oh, I see it now. I don't really like that.
All dressed up.
Look at that.
It's going to be cozy in there.
Oh, look at that. So nice.
There's a new wheel.
That would, I like that to match my paint job. I'm not sure what paint job I want. Maybe I should come back to that. That's pretty right there. Wait for my color. Oh, look at this. Okay. There it is. I kind of like that. This will be like the hardest here. I kind of like the black. Okay, that would be the stripe. This looks really good to me. Oh shit. Okay, I see it now. Oh my God, it could be convertible. I don't know if I like any of that.
Tight. That's tight.
I really like the stock on that though, for real.
You gonna shift now?
Oh my God. That's a pretty sharp. I think I know which one I like. Sorry about that.
Don't she look pretty?
This is gonna be sharp. In a minute.
Got those tires.
All right, let me go back to there. Surely they've got red. In the horn. There we go. Look at that. Wow. Oh, I love it. Not too bad. I hope you liked the video. See you next time. Bye.